Cowboys quarterback Dak Prescott had is going on his right thumb and miss approximately 6 to 8 weeks. And Cooper Rush is the backup in Dallas and now looks like the starter moving forward.